Anyone else stay up too late last night watching stuff that they really hadn't intended to stay up? Wow, I mean, the money that's spent on CGI, speculation, well, things.
What, was none of it real then? That would be good. None of it was actually real or happened.
Hey, if everyone voted, we'd find out how much is actually real. Anticipate or want or expect. And I thought like Forrest Gump and Sacky would bother.
Hang on, which one am I?
I wasn't going to paint it in that light, Cal. But I did do it, didn't I? It's a very long-winded way of saying there's a bunch of new songs and there's a bunch of old songs, so sit tight and see what comes. And is a new one. Children. And it's true. Have children and watch your life disappear in front of your eyes faster than you can dream it. This song is not about that.
Try, we get to run, but all we ever
Sort of seems strangely familiar, so I've a Wikipedia is, I think, if that's a verb. And it's a folk story, it comes from all over the place. The story goes, the three travellers arrive at a village, and the village is in Wales, by the way, because I like to think I can do a Welsh accent. And of course it's a case of, I'm sorry, there's no room at the inn. No food, couldn't possibly do that, etc., etc. So one of the travellers says, yeah, give us that bowl. And they get the fire built, and get the bowl, and they put a stone in, and there's water, and they just sat there. An old woman walks past, and she says, what are you doing? We're making stone soup.
Stone soup? Well, how is it?
Oh, it's gorgeous, isn't it?
I'm not feeling it. If we just had a carrot, it'd be perfect. It's just, funny enough, I've got a carrot in the hut.
And off she went, she got a carrot. You can see where this is going. Another villager comes and they want the herbs or whatever. And of course, at the end of the day, they all end up eating soup together, which started with stone soup.
So it's really a song about nicking food, so I should have done it in your scout section.
If you noticed, the travellers were scouts. It was the villagers that were Welsh.
I didn't notice that detail coming.
I'm part Welsh anyway, so I can have a dig if I feel like it. Oh.
Just fall into the arms of one who loves.
sick. So do I. Despite conditions, I'm getting a bit.
Shut it off.
That's definitely a male whistle, Colin. You said get your jacket, you've pulled, but. So did everyone, did Jake Morley?
Yeah.
Has everyone in the audience bought his record?
And you do feel we need to thank Jake.
It's on the wrong guy.
Can you do what he does?
What, that tapping stuff?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's easy.
It's easy.
Yeah, it's all a trick, really. Go on. Just be showing off. Yeah.
That's good. Thanks, Jake.
No, anyway, he's fantastic.
He's been with us a lot of this comes to shame and manners.
Oh, you get scared.
very much. There was a sensitive disposition, you should know that no chickens were harmed in the writing or performance of that song. Now God Help Us, we've just released a single, and this is it. What is a single these days? I don't know. Something else that should be free, apparently.
You're a cheerful fucker tonight, aren't you?
You should see me when I'm down.
I have seen you when you're down.
I think two other people said it as well.
Everyone said it would be broken someday, and now I've come. on to that fateful day. So I sit on the floor with my head in my hands. Don't tell me how to make it pay. I'll write a new song every day. I just wish I was bigger. I might not feel pain.
Shouted out the other night, so how old is that song? And we worked it out between us, because take two of us at our age. It's 28 years. Okay, what was I saying about time machines? This one's nowhere near that old. Probably looks to be an old one though, isn't it? Long enough to say the kind of things left to be said in the cold, cold light of day. She smelled of Christmas trees, of coffee and honey, the color of the snowfall. She's no one. matter, so don't look at me that way. Like I should notice how you look at me that way. That's just the way you look. Storyteller rather than have the most interesting life on the planet, don't you? Don't you? Still, it's an interesting idea. Sitting in someone's coat and knickers.
I'm doing it right now.
Well, you've tried it. It's unfortunate. I have a microphone, you see, and you don't say it. Not quite, do you?
Thank you. To Liverpool, to New York, and I thought I knew.
eagle-eared listeners will have noted that that song had exactly the same chords as song two. Exactly, and I mean exactly the same. It's because I got pretentious enough to attend a suite or a song cycle, I think we sometimes call it, that a character learned. Agnes travels right the way across Europe, gets to America, and attempts suicide facing the Pacific Ocean for the first time. So anyway, this is a joke song.
Right, and this one's a heavy song.
Yourself. So we did the last one in the last tour, and that was the one we wrote.
Yeah, started with a title, because we figured out that all the other moons and earths and thunders have all been done sky, but we've never done sun. So.
Yeah.
Haven't used it like bastards.
No. But I found out that Daniel Craig is a Liverpool fan. I think that brings the odds in from 10 million to 1 to about 5 million to 1. Although this is his last one, they say. Don't mess with the French voice.
Thank you.
7 minutes because it's a densely compressed version of Tales of Topographic Ocean. No, it's not. Because it's quite long. And if you'd like, after that, we'd be only too happy to play a couple more tunes for you. If not, it's entirely up to you. And
we won't do that very much. No. Go for it. We're going to chuck.
Indeed.
Our song. Like water and snow. mix up the wine first.
Good idea. Thank you.
Thank you. It's much easier that way, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah.
Hurts your hands less as well.
So, the opening song of the set, I don't know if you know this, but sometimes what I do is I write a song with thinking of someone that it might go to, and with a song Alive, I was very much thinking of Roy Orbison. And I thought, okay, you know, why don't I actually send it to him? I've actually been working with someone that I've worked with him, so he was a really nice fella, and blah, blah, blah. And I sent it, and he had a heart attack and died.
So he killed Roy Orbison.
I did not kill Roy Orbison. It made me very nervous about doing the same thing again. Now, when we wrote this song, I said to the Foosie, I'd love to hear Tony Bennett sing this song.
Yeah, I like Tony Bennett, so I stopped him singing it.
Yeah.
He's tapping all a bit, is Tony.
Obviously, I mean, he can survive working with Lady Gaga, he can probably survive just about anything, but I'm not taking any risks.
So if he sends you a song,
make a will. Yeah. Anyway, this is that song. It's called Beautiful. Later in the year. Got me marriage all back, you know? Feeling horny for it again.
Fucking hell.
Speaking of which,
you can go to separate car then.
Sorry, happily married, I mean, dysfunctionally married.
It's all that talk of sitting in women's knickers.
You're absolutely right, Michael. Leave it there. Let go of it. It's ignoring me talking to her now. Yeah. Unless I'm not turned on, and I just
I can't be
honest. It's a story about it. I was thinking about a drunken singing session, a night together of Jim Reeves and Patsy Cline when I wrote this, which shows how much I know about Jim Reeves, but eerily prescient about Patsy Cline. And years later, I got to sing this as a duet with the lovely Sam Brown, who I gather can no longer sing. I haven't spoken to her lately, but I hope she manages to pass through. Dedicate this to her. Or fly to the moon. Raising all of my money. launching. You really, really have. Cheers. Thanks for coming out tonight. I'm sure there's always some shite you could be watching on TV. I appreciate it.
Here I go, out to sea again. The sunshine fills my head, dreams hang in the air. Gulls in the sky and in my blue eyes, you know it feels unfair. There's magic everywhere. But look at me standing here on my own again. Up straight in the sunshine, no need to run and hide. It's a wonderful, wonderful life. No need to laugh or cry. It's a wonderful, wonderful life. Sun's in your eyes, the heat is in your hair. They seem to hate you because you're there. But I need a friend, yes I need a friend, to make me happy, not standing on my own. Look at me standing here on my own again. Up straight in the sunshine. No need to run and hide. It's a wonderful, wonderful life. No need to laugh. It's a wonderful, wonderful life. No need to run and hide. It's a wonderful, wonderful life. No need to laugh and cry. It's a wonderful, wonderful.